love and respect people all over the world, as does our next guest. The number one star in her native England, she has millions and millions of fans over here. And her record of Now Is the Hour during World War II sold over 2 million copies. And her many visits to the frontline troops was a big contribution to morale. So let's welcome the fabulous Gracie Fields.
Why? It's getting wetter than an apple pie. And when he doesn't shake, you rock him.